Now the runners are away. Carly in three, Jamison in four, and Boden in lane five. And Lauren's showing some good form down the back straight. Quite strong wind, as you can see from the windsock there in the field. Pretty tough down the back. So a good strong run from our athletes today in not ideal conditions. Blowing through in about 57, 58. And good runs from Sarah and Chloe in fairly tough hurdling conditions.